Last week, our lonesome cowboy turned a last-minute challenge into a toe-tapping quick step. Tonight, Kylie is back in the saddle, so it's no more Lone Ranger. Dancing the samba, don't you know? It's Davy Russell and Kylie Vincent.
Kylie is definitely looking at you both, clapping and saying, well done.
Well done.
Five. Hey, we're back in the game.
Yay. This week, we're going to party because we've got the samba. Okay.
The judges will be looking for great hip action, so Davy really needs to get those hips swinging left, right, forward, backward, all motions.
It's a long way from y'all, anyway, I can tell you that.
The hips are the stars of the show.
The judges can see that I'm putting in a lot of effort, but they're looking for more technicality. So I'm trying really hard to get the right shapes, the right movements in the right places. So I don't want to fall at the first hurdle.
Oh, send help, please.
Dancing the samba, Davy Russell and Kylie Vincent.
Hey, yo, big wave.
Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, I go, talking more fina, I'm not talking more fina, I'm start my truck, let's all jump in, here we go together. Nice cool breeze with big palm trees, I tell you life don't get no better. Talking about
Well done. There's something different about Davy. I don't know if it's the heels, the shirt.
I was away for a few days.
You've had a tan. He's had a tan. Arthur.
First, I just want to say, Kylie, welcome back.
Yay!
You're back. And Davy, I did enjoy it. You know, like, but you were so cute the moment you were walking around. But at the same time, I have to be really honest, it looked like a little dad dancing for me. It did. Do you know what? I really wanted to join you to party with you.
I think it's because the wink was for Lorraine and not for you.
Maybe. Listen, we all know samba, it's a difficult dance. You know, you have to have that fluidity and everything, but you kind of got struggle a little bit. But I love the fact you gave 100% and you tried. You tried. You know, just keep up the good work.
It is a really tough one to do, especially week three. Am I right, Brian?
Yeah, there's no doubt about it, Davey. I've seen worse sambas. Maybe not that many of them, but I have seen worse. That's true, for sure. And by the way, there's nothing wrong with a bit of dad dancing every now and then. For me, the problem was to do with the hips. The movement was there, but it was forced. And it was forced because just the base was a little bit too wide. It didn't have that natural fluidity to it. But I have to give you a huge amount of credit because you've really bought into this process. And to attempt a high-quality technical samba is a challenging decision. And you've got to be complimented for at least taking that on. You mentioned it in the VT. It is elimination night tonight. I just hope that you haven't fallen at that first hurdle.
Well, we hope so, too. That's why you got to vote. Lorraine.
Well, we all say it, don't we? That celebrity killer.
Yeah.
And the samba is extremely difficult, and there's no doubt about it, you went out there and did your best. I just want to go back to the clip of the rehearsals. Am I right in saying you practice in jeans a lot? And tonight you've got loose trousers on, and I think, can we raid your wardrobe for David?
Yeah, right? Anytime.
We need to get some more of those loose trousers, and that would help you a lot in the samba, because it's a very difficult dance. I think the upper body was there giving it, it's just the lower body didn't quite get it. But a great, tremendous effort.
It's the trousers, Lorraine.
Yeah, there's the trousers.
David and Kylie!
Foremost, can I say the spray tan is absolutely stunning on you.
Yeah, to be honest, I thought it was a step too far, but
okay, some really positive things there. Brian said you've really bought into this process, and it was really important to you to show that you have.
Yeah, look, I'm trying to give it everything I have. Obviously, I have little to no dance experience, and Kylie has her hands full, and we're doing our best.
Yeah.
And to be honest, where we started doing the samba to where we finished up, I think that's a win for me. Anyway.
Can we get you out of the jeans, do you think?
Yeah, no problem.
Okay. Yeah. Great. Was it great to have Kylie back?
Super, and it makes it, as good as Laura is. She was fantastic last week, but it's just when Kylie is there, it makes things so much easier. She's a brilliant coach.
The scores are in.
The judges have their scores. Brian Redmond.
4.
Lorraine Barry.
4.
Arthur Gurren-Liang.
4.
Is a total of 12. If you want to see Davey and Kylie dance again next week, text Davey R to 53125 when we declare our voting lines open later in the show. Davey and Kylie, everyone!